Who'd have thought there'd be people riding in the freight car? I guess they don't have much choice, but rather them than me. I just wanted to be alone.
What if other reactors were hit as well?